From cracks and crevices splitting homes and roads.
We used to wear antique dishes like this. See there, see where they're at? And my mother had some real pretty things in here in this shaft. They all broke.
To broken plates and picture frames scattered on the floor. It's a scene you can find all around Sparta in homes like that of Billy Caudill.
I didn't get scared at the time because it happened too fast. I thought, what's going on here?
Sunday morning, an earthquake with an epicenter in Allegheny County rippled through our state. The shocking shake captured on home surveillance cameras.
Could see the rattling at the curio cabinets. And it was awful what a racket it was.
But it didn't just hit our western counties. According to this map from the United States Geological Survey, people from all across North Carolina and bordering states felt the shockwaves. I felt it too, right here in my Greensboro apartment. Dr. Kenneth Taylor, the state's geologist, says where you live factors into if you'll feel an earthquake, even hundreds of miles away.
The earthquake waves are a very big mix of surface waves as well as other waves and such. And so one of the key things about it is it really depends upon the kind of soil and the kind of rock that's underneath that portion of the state.
So will an earthquake of this size crop up again soon in the Triad? Taylor says while these events are largely unexpected, it's not likely.
The last one was about 100 years ago. It was the 1916 quake. This is, 2020, so we're looking at it being over 100 years for a magnitude 5 plus earthquake in North Carolina.
Alma McCarty, WFMY News 2.